And I have a translation for it. This is from the Libra Vermelha, which is 13th century. And it was, I understand from the notes I don't have here, that this was a dance tune at one time. However, it was adopted by the church, as happened to a number of such songs, and it's about the Annunciation. And so, Mary's about as holy as you get, right? So I guess that counts as the same. Here's the translation. Let us all sing together, Hail Mary. When the Virgin was alone, lo, an angel appeared. Gabriel was his name. He was sent from heaven with a shining face. He said, Hail Mary. With a shining face, he said, Listen, my dear ones. You will conceive, Mary. You will bear a son. You will call him Jesus. There's a lot of repetition, but that's what the text comes down to. Come here, girl. Okay. Sorry. Conctissimus concernentes, Ave Maria. Conctissimus concernentes, Ave Maria. Verga sola existente anna fuit angelus, Gabrielus apoletus archimissus predicus. En concipies, whoops, wrong one. Clara facie cadixit, Ave Maria. Clara facie cadixit, Ave Maria. Clara facie cadixit, arete carissime. Clara facie, whoop. Acredixit audite carissime. En concipie is Maria, Ave Maria. En concipie is Maria, Ave Maria. Find a reminder. En concipie is Maria, audite carissime. En concipie is Maria, audite carissime. Vocabus eum Jesum. Ave Maria, vocabis eum Jesum, Ave Maria, pariesque filium, audite carissime, pariesque filium, audite carissimi. Cumptissimus concernentes, Ave Maria, cumptissimus concernentes, Ave Maria.
See, it's a sing-along.